When Maria Vasquez was abandoned by her husband and left with their children, she could no longer pay the rent and was forced to move out.
I didn't have a place to go. I had to ask other people for refuge for me and my children.
With their own hands and pieces of plastic they could find, Maria and her children built this small house in a very windy section of Zacapa, Guatemala. But wind isn't the worst problem.
When it rains, the water passes through the broken plastics into the house and wets the beds.
Maria tries to make a few dollars a week doing laundry for her neighbors. That's enough for food, but there's no money to improve their living conditions. That's when Operation Blessing learned of Maria's situation and paid her a visit. We were shocked to see how the family was living and quickly made plans to build Maria a new house. Tears of gratitude fell from her eyes as we told Maria the good news. Maria's new house is made of adobe bricks and has a cement floor, and their living conditions went from this to this. And to help her have some extra income each month, Operation Blessing set up a new poultry business for Maria.
I was not expecting this help, but thanks to God, now I have it. Thank you.